certain rules, which we hope will enable you to enjoy the concert very much, much more so than in the past. We've asked that students come to the concert with the parents. We ask that you, if you have to leave the auditorium, you do so at the conclusion of any part of the program. We've asked that the performers, when they're not performing, stay backstage until the show is over to avoid all necessary, unnecessary interruptions. In addition to that, we have a special surprise for you. It is not on your program. If any of you can stay around until the stage band performs, we have a fantastic performance for you. It's not listed in your program. I guarantee you will love it. If you don't, you get your money back. Absolutely, I'm guaranteeing it. And finally, the sad part of this is that this is probably the last appearance of the stage band because of budget cuts in the school budget. Among other things that had to be cut was the stage band. However, perhaps a law this evening. We have one keyboard that will not operate already, so we're definitely operating under Murphy's Law. We hope you enjoy the program.
Bobby's girlfriend's, any girlfriend's name?
our superintendent of schools, a very fine clarinetist, and we're going to feature him and Mr. Riley on the trombone. And for the first time in 27 years that I've been here, we're going to actually play along with the kids. So we hope you enjoy this. It's kind of a big band, Dixieland arrangement of a song entitled Bill Bailey.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.